We are about to actually play basketball.
Right? It's a shock, I know.
It's crazy. It's a basketball game. And yet, we didn't play basketball in the previous video.
We certainly did not.
We just shot the ball around a lot. It was boring. Now we have to play the Rockets.
It's kind of an accident that we, you know, didn't play basketball. I didn't think the practice was going to be that long. Hey, look at that. So, it does give you an extra
upgrade.
Yes, it does. It wants you to practice. That's why the coach wants you. He's like, you got to get to practice. If you don't practice, I'm going to be pissed.
You got to apply some real-world money to raise your stats. It's the so the coach should be saying. Presented
by like, Kia. If you don't want to spend 40 hours game practicing, one of the NBA season, you got to give me 40 bucks.
A time of optimism. See, that's a good microtransaction right there.
I don't know. It was so deep and it was so heartfelt the way I.
That's not so bad.
We don't know what we're talking about, guys. I don't think it matters. Oh, well, they're probably talking about the Prez.
Probably. Here. I can't really hear him. You're a
rabbit. They're probably going, the Prez is the bomb.
Look at Shaq.
Shaq is so happy.
The Los Angeles Lakers, I love Gold Bomb. Play against the Houston Rockets.
Whoa, looking 7 points per
coming
game.
Into this matchup with no shortage of confidence.
Who said that?
They won all four games against this team last season.
Oh, it's a team.
And what a joy to behold opening night of a new NBA season.
Just give these
a
guys.
Fresh start yes, hit X, please.
I
want the viewers to see us playing basketball again. That'd be swell.
That would be swell. Even I want to see benched for most of the game.
Yeah, I also want to see if we have a post game press conference.
That would be nice.
Who is this creep?
I don't know. Kind of scary.
Yo, Mr. President.
What's up, man?
Just wanted to catch you before your debut.
Oh, that's the dude who does the reports. Like did the reports on us?
Jason Richmond.
Yeah, right. College.
So, any quotes before the game?
Nah, not right now.
All right, laser focused. Yep. I'll jot that down. Seriously, man. Good luck.
Do we trust this guy?
Yeah, I'll see you after
the
game.
Look at that smile.
I'll be here. I'll be watching.
You better be.
I don't know how I feel about that guy. I'm on the fence right now.
I don't like him. I don't trust his smirk. I don't trust his attitude that he has.
The thing I didn't trust was when he said laser focus. I'll write that down.
Yeah.
I'm kind of like, that's fine. Are you controlling this?
Nope.
Okay.
Try and skip. Can you not talk?
That's a
and for a team with as much talent
as the Rockets have seen in the last few seasons, the
results have been pretty good. Where's D'Angelo in the back?
Recent rosters. I mean, they've been filled with a couple mega stars, and then everyone else.
It doesn't matter. Now we playing basketball.
Our matchups: James Harden, he's a 90 overall. Taking to the hardwood is bad shot selection. The first official NBA appearance from Fred. And good, he missed.
Yeah, and what a huge moment this is for him. I mean, your whole life has been spent leading up to this, and finally,
what?
Missed again? NBA. Tim, I mean, what are you doing?
Be racing like a million miles an hour.
Yeah, I'm sure it is. I mean, there are all different kinds of pressure.
Yeah, somebody should have been covering that guy.
For real, like, even so, he chucked that full court and nobody was there.
Yeah. Your team sucks.
What the hell?
After coming off the pit. Lakers suck.
Defensively, that possession better.
We were really on point for that.
Well, I think he's got to serve notice to.
Oh, he made that shot. Yeah.
Take a much stronger effort than that to contain this guy today. They've got to bring more force if they're going to try to slow him down.
Oh no.
Now, here is Harden, D right on him.
Hey, it's Harden.
Pass to Capella.
Yeah, James Harden. I told you that. I said, you got James Harden. There you go. There, you know, you did right.
There we go.
You stood behind your teammate, so none of the opponents could block your shot. You did. You, like, ran right behind him and then shot. So he was blocking
him. Certainly appears that way to me too. I mean, he's got the confidence.
Yeah, good screen, good screen. Who's
capable of being a fixture in this league?
What I like about what you just did, you ran for the ball, rebound.
Mm-hmm. That's what you're getting. Always run for the ball.
This has a little bit of playground feel to it, fellas.
I mean,
forget about defending.
this? Outscore the other team. Let it fly.
Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock.
He's making it. Yep. And he got fouled.
I'm not liking the way this is going. He's going to convert the and one. Yep.
Yeah, he imposed his will on the defense that time. He was not going to be denied right there.
Clarkson passes to Prez.
Oh, what? How did that make it? I didn't even have that bar filled.
High-intensity defense surrounding Prez. He makes these shots look simple. I mean, that's a gift, folks. He takes his time, stays in
rhythm. In the first quarter? Half? Quarter. Okay. We only get 10 minutes of playtime, right?
It was 12.
12?
Hopefully it's 12.
You know, it's a humbling feeling to be in the NBA. I mean, there's a lot of pressure to be great, but I got great teammates, I got a great coaching staff, I got a great support system, and all of them are pushing me to achieve my goals. So I know it won't come easy, but if I do the right thing,
how do you play basketball so well? Cocaine. And see every wrinkle on that basketball. I once counted all the dots on a basketball.
I like his approach to the
quarter.
And for those of you just joining
us, covering Trevor Ariza. About 3 minutes gone by. He had a chance now to catch up with the nice. Look, he got so hard. He was like, Spinister, I don't know what to do with myself.
Lamenting the trade of James Harden to the Rockets a couple of years ago when he became a superstar.
Yeah. But screen, I dare you.
He said recently, this is beyond my expectations. If I'd stayed in OKC, I'd still be in a good situation, but I don't think the sneaker deal and these other opportunities would have happened. He added, look, this is a grind.
Trying to hit the ball to your boy. You can't do it, can you? Can't do it. You're going to shoot it. You're going to miss. I'm going to be down here for the fast break. Give me that ball. Give me the ball. I'm over. I'm open.
Billing, DA. Thanks. It's Williams with the drive.
All right, good job, Williams. Good job. Whoa, they took a lot of points off. Probably because I called him for the ball like 7 times.
Played almost his entire career in LA.
My bad. Yeah, and a defensive breakdown.
Always known for his
what are you going for? A really
IQ
low
for the
teammate
game.
Grade?
Yes, I am.
Maybe we shouldn't do that. I think we should start playing seriously now.
All right,
screen.
Kicks it to E. Puts up a three.
What?
Rebounded by
Houston. Yeah, I'm surprised he missed. It was a good play.
Pretty new to coaching. He actually worked as an assistant with the University of Memphis
on that fast break and square.
While that NBA season was delayed,
I drew a foul. That's
right. The Golden State Warriors last season.
I think the game's much more realistic now. Like he actually stopped your fast break.
What was that?
Remember, it's got to go all the way to the end.
Yeah, no, I didn't let go. It just stopped it. It did.
Damn, I watched you let go.
PhD, I let go after it stopped. I totally let go. Los Angeles.
So oh, my goodness. Missing both. He missed all free throws.
This has such remarkable initiative.
Don't worry, I'll
change. Well,
and I do like that you get to outplay the full first season.
This is the
that was something I wasn't too big on when NBA 16. Because it was like you only played like six games. Well, I think it was 10 games in the first season. It's like then the game kind of auto-generated some stats for you to make rookie of the year almost impossible. It might be impossible.
I don't think it's possible. You probably got to play like a perfect game.
Now here's Beverly.
I need to do like 10 perfect games. And what constitutes a perfect game in basketball?
And there's a whistle that's gonna go on.
So, yeah, I guess you don't foul people. You get a lot of rebounds. You make a lot of shots.
Way to get there first and be willing to absorb the contact.
No question about it. No flop there. That was a direct shot to the chest.
It was a direct shot to the chest.
Clarkson.
The second
oh,
quarter.
Clarkson, what?
Oh, snap, that was over half court.
Mm-hmm. That was a nice shot. They should give him like 6 points for that.
I don't know,
okay,
but
maybe
I think
five.
That's a 2% shot.
Maybe four.
He'd make 2 out of 100 of those if you gave him to
okay,
him.
Okay, maybe four.
They should just give him 3 points for that. Affair. Yeah, you're right.
Acres
yeah.
Ahead, up by six.
I mean, you're up by six.
That's not enough. Whoa, where am I? 16. I was like, what? Hold on.
No, you cut off the announcers after he said 6. He didn't get to say team. He's like, Lakers up by 6.
All right, gentlemen, hustle up. That was a great first half.
Was it? Thank you.
Yeah, I mean, your team is winning by 16.
Listen up. We have these guys back on their heels. And now they're playing like they're desperate.
Because they are.
Just do what you've been doing.
Game face, sit down.
Sailing.
You're making me uncomfortable.
Let's go.
Actually, Lee, go into the bathroom. You're making me uncomfortable.
What are you talking about?
You know when you're like in a room and like, as we begin the second half, everyone's sitting down, but there's one dude and he's like standing up.
On our hands or more. Oh!
That's nice. That's nice.
Williams has been able to continue his game. He's got 10
now
points.
Let's see him
and
do
he's
it
a pair of three-pointers in this game, too.
That
and
was
maybe
cool.
It's time for them to set a few more screens for him up top and let him add to that total.
On the bench?
It's a completely new group for Los Angeles.
Eight.
So for the Rockets.
Oh, you're covering that 44.
Game face in a two-guy. Bang out there with Nance. Then
they're starting to dwell bang.
Clarkson
dang.
That's the Laker five. Here's Nance. And that one goes in as he is fouled. It'll be 3 points.
He can still call for it, though. But only, like, once.
I like the fact that he led his teammate right to the ideal spot.
You always
throw it to your teammate. You throw it to where he needs to be.
No, that wasn't Jeremy. Yeah.
Well, you know, back in high school, Larry Nance Jr. almost quit basketball. You know, he was feeling tired and lethargic and couldn't figure it out. And it turned out he was suffering from Crohn's syndrome, a chronic digestive system inflammation. But now, healthy, he's following in his father's footsteps and looks like he's going to have a long NBA career, too.
Fires from the rim.
Where his father was? Wasn't it
a
bank?
And a big bounce off the rim, but it sinks right in. Gordon's got 5 points now this quarter. Los Angeles leading by eight.
Oh, snap. You're winning by 18 now?
For three, and again, it's the Lakers.
Yeah.
Respect the long distance shooting of Prez. His ability to stretch the floor is crucial to his
team. Really shouldn't have. I do really like how the game gives you little tidbits about them.
That one goes in.
Do they?
Yeah, your bench is leading the other bench by 10 points.
Oh, those little tidbits.
Yeah.
59 seconds left in the third quarter of the game.
There are a lot of nice features about this game.
Passes it to Prez.
He's dropping the ball.
Fires from the line.
Wow. It's like they don't even play defense.
Wow.
On rookie, they're like, no defense. They're like, we're going to play James Harden style.
Again, the miss by Gordon.
And he rushed that.
That was a good job.
I'm going to see minus. I got that.
Yeah, you got to play some other aspects of B-ball. Some rebounds, get some assists,
or
run the fast break.
Now the Lakers on the break. If a floater,
oh, he did a screen for him.
I feel Belaine correctly.
His first 2 points of the night.
And it's wasn't all good enough. About the release when you shoot the floater.
Gordon, the pass to Brewer.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
I hate boring moments like this.
I mean, like, I feel like this is a lot of basketball
games. By Mota Yunus, and that's going to be a travel.
Yeah.
Clearly a mental lapse and at an inopportune time.
Yeah, that's a terrible mistake, Greg, to make it any time. But it's really exacerbated when you make it at this time.
Big group substitution here for the Lakers. Mozgov, he's checked in.
Justice?
Prez comes in for Ingram. Levin's checked in for Clarkson. Young is subbed in for Russell. Ryan Anderson, he's checked in for the Rockets. James Harden comes in for Gordon. So on the floor for Houston.
Yeah, that was nice.
Ooh. Capella is out there with Ryan.
Oh, it was nice.
Then it's Harden. Like, the bottom underneath of my dude was, like, glowing red, like, lit up and stuff.
Just a total obliteration, if you will. And you can
I wonder what that is.
No,
I didn't say it.
Starting yeah, five, rookie might be a little too
so
easy.
Help from the reserves in this game.
And they not
look at
that.
The subs oh, because you're on the same brainwave, maybe?
And it'll go down as their first official win of the new year.
Who was it that passed you the ball?
I have no idea.
Was it a Denver?
Series, two more games ahead, and they've taken the mental advantage with this win.
What? The Rockets are so stupid. How'd that happen?
You were blocking the passing lane correctly, and so he threw the ball out of bounds.
Yeah.
His teammate caught it out of bounds.
A fantastic show. And what an amazing all-around
hey,
game.
Good screen, good screen. Pass for the ball.
Everywhere, defensively,
swear.
Offensively, the effort we saw.
You see? That's what I'm talking about. When you use your teammate as a shield,
just yet. They're going to make
perfect.
Sure about this win.
Yeah, you don't have to wait for them to screen then. They are a screen.
Close a game out. Textbook.
How much time's left in this game?
Not much. 30 seconds?
Okay, I'm sorry, I can't see it. It's Coke can in the way. Beasley. I feel like the blocking system is a lot harder now.
Play in the paint continues, guys.
Because in the last year's game, I could get blocks all the time. I feel like stealing's easier, blocking is harder.
On the inside,
turn the ball.
He has to take.
Exactly, that's the right look. The decision was good. He just didn't execute.
No, I mean like I turn the ball.
Yeah, you missed your shot.
This is at DeBrugioni.
Now you don't let him make an easy shot.
Beasley inside, and that falls.
They clearly look like a different team now.
We won. That's all that matters.
Earl, on the floor. I mean, what was the teammate grade you ended the game with?
Have a real impact on the game, though. We call this box score window dressing. All it's going to do is make the numbers look a little better.
All you did
was
get 18 points.
Uh-huh.
I'm sad.
To be fair, there were really no turnovers that I could get. I mean, not turnovers, rebounds. Thank you.
There's always rebounds you can get.
I tried.
Always rebounds.
Coach is going to ring me out for that one. Take the sticks.
Whew, that was a good win, y'all.
That was a good one.
Good game out there, Jess.
Let's go get another one.
Whew.
Working on that teamwork. Is that Justice Young?
Justice Young.
Michael B. Jordan's your best friend. The game so tricked you, though.
Did it?
Yes, it's like Michael Jordan.
Yeah.
And I'm like, oh, man.
No, it's Michael B. Jordan. I guess they put that in there so that way you know that it's not actually Michael Jordan, but how was I supposed to know what Michael Jordan's middle name was?
Exactly. I'm not saying you personally. I'm saying just in general, the game is trying to trick its consumer, well, fan base. I mean, I didn't care about Michael B. Jordan. I don't even know who he is.
He didn't play basketball. He played a coach.
All right, Prez, we got to talk shoes.
Oh, yeah.
Let's talk shoes.
All right, we've had preliminary conversations. Mm-hmm. Now it's time to make a choice.
Let's make a choice.
We got to figure out what we're going to do, where we're going to go.
All right, so am I going to get my own shoe?
Of course you're going to get your own shoe. I mean, you're the Prez. We'll get you like the presidential suite or something.
I don't know. I'd rather weigh my options, see what's out there.
Okay. All right. Hey, options are open. Just, you know, got to make a choice.
You know what I was thinking about, man, was just going to social media. Once the options come in, see what we're working with, post it online. I'm the president, after all. Public servant. Got to see what the people want to do. Democracy. Constitution.
I like that.
Other governmental
like that.
Words.
We got a lot of momentum going right now, so we can use that as leverage, you know? We can use it as like...
Bruce, man, I'm lucky to even be on the team. All right? If it happens, then...
Hey, it's when it happens. Because it's happening. I mean, things are going on right now. Like, as we speak, it's happening. Like, as we sit here, right? It's boom. It's happening. Did you feel that? Because I felt something. What was that? My phone ringing? Because bam. It's happening.
Right. It's happening. See? So,
all right. We get it.
Show me the menu. Show me some options. And we'll go from there.
Do we get to pick? Is it going to let us pick?
I don't think so.
I like that. I can sell that. So I'll go out and I get all the details and I'll bring you back the best options.
Sounds good.
Hey, you know what sounds better? Pennies in the piggy bank. Am I right?
Pennies in the piggy bank. Bigs, Bucks, Bruce.
Yeah.
Nice place for the Bucks. Oh, yeah. I get to do messages.
Is it Mom? It's Mom.
Here, you want to read for Mom now?
You were great out there, baby. And I'm that much closer to meeting KD.
I guess so.
Anyway, I want you to know we're all so proud of you.
I know.
Man, brutal. Not just me. Coach Falls, your auntie, the mailman, everyone else back home, too.
Send my love.
That's all right.
Oh,
you know I will. Call me soon, okay?
I'll try.
Ooh.
Well, she ain't gonna be mad.
Love you, baby.
Love your mom. So I'm not trying to be a dick. It's just, you know, can't be too nice.
Prez, it's Bruce. You there?
He just left. Hey, Bruce.
So just wanted to let you know. I'm working nonstop here looking for good opportunities for you.
Like what?
For now, it's mostly local stuff, but still quick and easy ways to make a little cash.
Tongue sticking out face.
That's the cash symbol, tongue money face. So keep an eye on your calendar. And if you see anything you like, then jump on it.
Got it.
Lots more to come, too, Prez. Bigger and better things are on the way. I'll be by to talk soon.
Can't wait.
Ye end.
Yeah, let me control our guy again. You know what I want to do? I want to shoot around for 20 minutes.
What? No.
I got to do work.
It's true. You do got to do work.
Okay, I'm not really doing that.
Let's
see our events.
Oh, no. You still got to go in today because we got to meet with... oh, no. Never mind. That's the off day. My bad. Sorry. I thought that was the same day as the game. I was like...
No. You need to calm down, Tim.
Wait, did you go to the team practice, or did you hit up Denver?
I did the team practice.
All right, good. I'm going to coach Reaming us out again.
Right, I'm going to do everything. Thanks.
No problem.
Because you didn't want to get reamed out after already being reamed out. Because you didn't go to practice.
Look, if I had known he was going to ream me out, I would have went to practice. If I had known you could do more than one thing a day, we would be done two videos. Nothing but practice.
Yeah, that would have been great.
Practice.
I don't even want to play basketball. I just want to keep practicing. Let's see how I get the practice now.
With a team. The practice in the last one, 2K16, was kind of interesting.
I never once did practice.
Really?
Justice! You can't keep doing this, man.
What's he doing?
Talking about getting to the gym before me.
Nah. I can't have you in the gym before me.
Oh, yeah?
Well, we both suck. All right,
so what you working on today?
I'm working on... All right, yeah, now you catching on. I'm working on handles.
Yeah?
In and out. Top of the key, all the way down to the baseline.
What are we doing? Top of the key, all the way down to the baseline? You see that dunk?
That was a nice dunk.
It was a nice dunk, wasn't it?
Oh!
Want to work on your mid-range game? Sure.
It's like you bumped into him and he was like, what the? And you threw your ball too? You're like, throwing hands? Throwing balls. Swish. This ain't the 2K cam. Damn, there you go.
Am I supposed to ask for the... Okay. Does he just take a while to pass you the ball?
I hope not. Thanks.
Come on, pass me the ball! Michael Jordan, I want the ball!
Maybe you gotta exit and enter the circle again?
Swish. Okay, it's letting me move. Okay, yeah, I think you're right. Because like, you can't stand in the same spot. You get a lot of easy shots that way. Oh, first one I missed. I know. I'm a disappointment.
Oh!
How did I miss that one?
Right? That's what I'm saying. He misses a lot of these shots that he shouldn't be missing.
True. If this was a game, we could have like three guys on us. We would be making that shot.
I don't know. You saw what happened in that first pro game.
What, you sucked?
Yeah.
Well, you always suck. So.
Thanks. You gotta get back in that circle.
It wouldn't let me move. Yeah, the controls for this is really weird. Come on, give me that ball.
Still counts.
Didn't go up. No, move. Yeah, I don't like this at all. It's not fun.
Throw it, shoot it.
Won't let me move.
You didn't have to move. You needed
it
a shot.
It didn't let me do anything.
Not even shoot?
I don't know how I got bronze. I did everything correctly. But okay, game.
This is all about the time.
You ran the clock out and still got bronze.
There's a different type of shooting.
Okay. I don't know what's going on. The game won't let me move.
New practice?
Yo, that was harder than most practices.
That was hard.
I'm a little secret. I don't get tired.
All right. Well, shoot, I need that G, man. I am cooked.
I'm cooked.
I'm a gym rat, too. So whenever you want to get in here and get a real workout in, you let me know.
Yeah.
Nice. Michael B. Jordan.
Man, I feel like we got off on the wrong foot. And we should hang or something. Get some food sometime.
Well, come on, us to Denver.
I'm gonna be honest with you, Prez. It's hard hanging out around you.
Oh, this guy's a dick. It's your face. It bothers me.
And I barely snuck in the first round. It's hard to see my limitations manifested in you.
Because you're 60.
That's real.
That poor guy. He's like, I'm thirsty.
He's going to drink himself to death.
Growing up, I used to always want to be like my high school coach. My dad used to say, and then what? And then what? What? Yeah, you know, like life isn't a video game. I achieved my goal, and then what? I made it to the NBA, and then what? See, that's what I try to focus on. The then what? That's not bad.
I hate life advice, right? It's always the dumbest thing. I mean,
we want to go eat.
And then what?
And then we make another video.
And then what?
And then we edit it.
And then what?
Then we put a thumbnail on it.
And then what?
We put it on YouTube.
And then what?
We make another video.
And then what?
I don't know.
And then what?
Cry in desperation?
And then what?
Eat my sorrows away?
And then what?
Die of a heart attack.
And then what?
Get buried in the ground.
And then what?
I don't know after
and
that.
And then what?
And then? You go...
What? How'd you miss that?
I don't know.
This is that shoot off dribble, man, I'm telling you.
Oh, Kobe. Curry.
LeBron.
K-Love.
Shaq. Bounce right back to him. Perfect. And bounce right back to him.
Crap.
Green. Green, yeah. Swish every time.
Yeah, I'm done shooting around. I hope I don't have to keep doing this.
No, yeah, that dude left.
That dude left. I should be able to leave too.
You can.
Oh.
No, not like that.
How do I leave?
Press start.
Yes, I want to exit the gym. No TV, no newspapers. Okay.
It's like, don't watch TV, don't read the newspaper, just go to the gym.
Yeah.
Just go to the gym. Alexander, just go to the gym.
I'm good. I mean, and then what?
And then we go to the gym.
And then what?
And then we go to the gym.
And then what?
And then we go to the gym.
I'm tired of doing this.
And then we go to the coach's house.
And then what?
And then we kick in his front door.
And then what?
We dump his beans on the ground.
Oh, see, that's not being uploaded for like 4 more months.
That's true.
Sad, ain't it?
Nah, it ain't so bad.
You know what we do next? We got more practice.
Yeah, boy.
We got messages. I want to read those messages first.
Justice. Prez, you there?
Yeah, coach.
You left the gym early.
Glad you made it out. Oh, I'm sorry, this is yours.
To the practice gym for some extra work.
How you know about that?
I got cameras.
I am Michael Justice Young.
You have eyes everywhere, Prez. It's the janitor, isn't it? Anyway, it seems like you and Justice got some work in together.
Yeah!
What? Well, that guy is a machine, so if you're able to pick up any of his workout habits, it can only mean good things for your game.
Sure, coach.
Well, that's all. Keep doing what you're doing, Prez. See you tomorrow. Basketball.
In the hoop. Okay, let's get the message from Justice.
Prez is Justice.
Sup, Justice? How'd you get my number, Justice?
Right? Thanks again for working out with me. I get lonely. And the tacos, too.
For sure.
I was really digging maybe tacos wasn't the best call.
Yeah, I was too, but...
See you out there again soon?
Guess so.
world, man. It's Justice. Be nice to Justice. Only way we're gonna get better, Prez.
Later, Justice.
Man. Later, Prez.
Good job, Justice. Now this one has a different notification on it.
It's a video call. Hi, Prez. Prez?
Mom, you don't have to call me that, too.
Sure I do. It's your nickname. Everyone's calling you that now.
Love you, Mom.
Don't want to feel left out.
Angry face.
Poor Mom. She's just supposed to love
you. She didn't even respond. And... Jeez. You up for some one-on-one? With who?
Someone's in your gym.
Okay.
Oh, snap. Know. Is that Denver?
Oh, if it's Denver, London. I'm gonna smash him real fast. Man, he's got that tight D all on me.
Just shoot the shot. Just shoot the shot. Oh!
It's sad that your strategy works better than any other strategy.
Right? Too far out.
It's making it.
Oh, snap! He's gonna give you the ball back, too.
Come on, give me that ball back. I told you I was gonna smash him. You're going down, bro.
If you shut him out, you might get a trophy.
I'm down, man.
I don't know, man. Oh!
Get in there. Denver is getting blown out.
Denver ain't got nothing.
Just like the Denver Nuggets. Am I right?
I don't know. Are you right?
Oh!
Gold.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, see?
Mano a mano.
Boom. Trophies out the wazoo.
Wow, that gave us a lot of doing work.
Whoa, he's so scared. He just keeps backing up.
Can you blame him?
Can you shoot against him again? Run up to him. Hit square. Yeah.
Ah!
He threw the ball. He's like, get away from me.
Okay, well, this is 32 minutes.
Is it?
Yes.
All right. Putting in work.
We were putting in work. We played one game and lost two videos.
Well, you know, it's the full experience.
Well, we got two practices in the next video.
Yeah.
And we're going to see what Denver wants. Is that what this is about?
I feel like Denver wanted to chill after practice for some sort of, like, gang-related violence. I don't trust Denver.
Okay, well, I think Denver is, I think he wants you guys to burn a building down.
What? Really?
Yes. I don't trust Denver. Back where he's from, it's cold. Rains a lot.
I see what you're saying. We gotta keep our eyes on Denver.
That's what we're gonna do in the next video. So subscribe.
Ball chew in the next video.